Well, dairy farming has a very bright future because we have all this technology available to us, which is helping us to do our jobs more efficiently. People want food. They don't want to keep paying more money for food. We've got to find ways of producing food more cheaply. So this is one of the ways that we can do that, by using the technology. So main reason for choosing robotic system, a few key things. One was labour. We've had a long-term labour issue on this property. With our old shed, we were milking 600 plus cows, spending up to 5 hours of milking. So we'd done 10 hours a day before we'd left the shed. So we started this dairy up in start of July this year. The Lely Centre's been a great support, both prior and during startup. They actually provided a number of people here for the first 3 days to help get the cows used to the system, which was a great help. So yeah, with the Lely system early on, we did have a few little bugs in the system, which you expect at startup mainly, and that was a good thing. We had technicians around, and any issues we did have were a good learning process. We were here to see what was happening, so later on, if things went wrong, you knew how to deal with it, so it wasn't such a big deal. More or less immediately, we had a 10% gain in our milk yield with the cows coming here compared to our conventional system. Same herd, same cows, 10% increase. Those cows are now about to be dried off and calving again in January. And I think we'll see a further increase in production and productivity starting them with the full season in the new shed. So T4C, pretty user-friendly program to use. Some of the main things we follow are our milkings per cow per day, and of course our production per day. Just the amount of information we can get from T4C is great, not only on a cow level, but on a robot level as well. If we've got issues with robots, we can quite often track it through the program itself.
Out of the whole change, the transition has been the change in the cow behaviour. To get used to cows passing each other in the same laneway, that's just not even natural behaviour, because cows are herd animals and they move around together. But here they are passing each other. And they're independent. They think more independently in this system, and they are very fit. Our cows were feed orientated before, but they are more so in this system. They are very, that's what gets them to the dairy, and the utilisation of the pasture is really important about how you set the whole thing up. So it's not just about the robots, it's about the whole automatic milking system as one system. But I think that the difference with Lely is that they have the technology. A lot of the other companies are copying a lot of the technology, but they are able to add to things. You don't have to start all over again with one machine. You can add, they add on with the software, and the same thing has been with our little calf machine. It's 14 years old and they upgrade the software on it. It's amazing. So I think that's pretty incredible.